Now, let's listen to a story about a breakthrough patient, Chris.
One day, Chris goes to a farm which has some avian animals.
Flapping wings is one of the ways that avian animals spread virus.
The virus are also survived in the chicken shed.
After goes to the farm, Chris then goes to a restaurant with another bird flu patient.
However, the meat that the restaurant served is not right.
After that day, Chris got a cold, cough, fever, and other symptoms that made him have to be in hospital and in a trip.
Taking medicine is an effective treatment for the bird flu.
So, what else can we do for preventing the disease?
First, do not touch eyes, nose, mouth before wash hands.
Second, wash hands before eating.
Third, cover your mouth and nose with a tissue when coughing.
The last thing, remember to wear the face mask in a busy place. Wow, this video is very helpful. Sure, I got a lot of information after watch this. Well, I have a question. What are we doing here? Oh, to make this video 5 minutes.